this belt has numbers of pockets. The guns were here, then the gunpowder, then the tobacco was here, then the money, and other things. So it was a quite functional thing. Plus, it kept your posture, and it protected you from the arrows. Now that AK-47 came to the stage, it's not going to protect you. So it's a symbolic thing, and I call it chess for the second reason, that we play music of Ukraine, Romania, Transylvania, Hungary, Slovakia, Poland, getting back to Ukraine, it's a symbolic circle. All the countries are in Carpathians, but only in Ukraine it's called Carpathians, because of the Ukrainian tribe, Carpe.
Wait, say that again? They're all what?
All the countries that I mentioned, they're in Carpathian Mountains. If you take a look at the Carpathian map, it's Carpathian Range, Carpathian Mountains. It's called Carpathian because of Ukrainian tribe Carpe. In all other countries, it's called Tatra, Orientali, Meridionali. It's still Carpathian Mountains because on the geographic map, it's Carpathian. People calling it differently in Hungary and in Romania and in Poland, Tatra, Orientali, Meridionali, and stuff like this. So this is a symbolic circle, and we play music of this these countries because it's all Carpathian. So we take it as one whole piece. I'm done.
Зелене жито жеці жуть, хороші гості в хату йдуть. Зелене жито, зелене, хороші гості у мене. Зелене жито при межі, хороші гості від душі. Зелене жито при межі, хороші гості від душі. Зелене жито, зелене, хороші гості у мене. Зелене жито за селом, хороші гості за столом. Зелене жито за селом, хороші гості за селом. Зелене жито, зелене, хороші гості у мене. Зелене жито, жиювець, тут зібрався рід наш увесь. Зелене жито, жиювець, тут зібрався рід наш увесь. Зелене жито, зелене, хороші гості у мене. А вже та я хата сі мала, бо уся родина прийшла. Зелене жито, зелене, жито вже зіжнуть. Орошимо всім хату йдуть.
Молодці! Молодці! Молодці!
Thank you so much.